Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Ben back at it again with another video. Okay, here we got this stereo. We got the terio. I think I was supposed to say my name though. I don't think anybody heard it, man. I don't think anybody heard it, bro. Yo, I'm a pro at this freestyling game though. At this freestyling game, yeah, you probably will say same, but you are not. Yeah, that was from the fire, but yeah, nobody's gonna listen to that because it's new. So what should I do, guys? I'm probably just gonna play some, you know, good old 2K MT Central. And then I'm not gonna do this actually. Boost pack. So. So we have my stupid computer doing ads. We have one Ruby. I'm probably just gonna take him to start it off. Caron Butler. So Bob Bainbridge, Aaron Key, David Lee, Brian Grant, and Caron Butler. Mm-hmm. So we're going to take our Caron Butler. Butler, buckets. Alright, ready guys, next pack. So, I know it's weird, but I know it's old. But did any of you guys see the Nick Young injury? That just shows you how good of a person Vince Carter is. So for this one, we got Brook Lopez. Amethyst, I don't know why I said diamond, Jamal Crawford, Sapphire, Robert Pack, Gerald Wallace, and Marc Gasol. So we are probably going to take the Brook Lopez. So let's go. So, after this, we're probably into the all point guards lineup. Okay, sadly, we already have a center. Come on! Both of our amethysts are centers. Well, we're gonna check out their stats. Alright. David. Robertson. Okay, and I need your David Robertson card. NBA 2K18. NBA 2K. Stars. Yes, we do, yes, we do. So it's gonna be Caron Butler and can I not just search up a player name? Am I not allowed to just search up a player's name? So you know what? I'm just gonna go Ben Wallace because that's my name. So, Ben Wallace. Sorry I didn't show you guys that. Let me type this out. So it's going to be all boost packs except for the last three people, except for the last three cards. Then we're going to go rainbow packs. Those are the super boost ones. So we have two amethysts. Fat liver. Okay, that's good. Let's get it. That's oh my gosh, it's Big Diamond Alex Robinson! Oh my gosh! Let's get it! Get out of here! Get out of here! Nobody likes you! Oscar Robertson. Robert. Let's get it, boys! Nobody's watching. Whatever! See that? Michael Cooper, Kyle Kuzma, Joe Harris, TJ Warren, and Oscar Robertson! Another Pink Diamond, Melo! Woo! This is like the most sick opening ever! Bye bye, Caron Butler, you're not in the starting lineup anymore. Kemba, Kevin Love, we're gonna take Kevin Love. Sadly, it's not the amethyst. And we already have two point cards. Alonzo Mourning. Yeah, we're gonna put one of the guys in the back of the bench. Ben Wallace, you're on actually back up power forward. You're still gonna be in there. Alonzo. Four boost packs. I have an emerald, a gold, a sapphire, an emerald, and a diamond. Let's get it, shooting guard. Okay, I can put Derrick Rose as a shooting guard. Let's get it. Bro, I love Derrick Rose. Like, he is so much fun to watch. And I am a huge Bulls fan. So, like, I got another Oscar Robertson. You know what? That means I get to open up one extra rainbow pack. I honestly don't care. LaMarcus Aldridge? Power forward? Yeah, sorry. Let me go to the bench. How do you spell his name? LaMarcus. LaMarcus. So, yeah, we're actually going to open up one extra rainbow pack. Just because, no, we get to pick one guy that I really want to get. Team. So there's Vince Carter doing a hook shot. My man.
Shaq! Shaq! Oh my gosh, we just got Shaq. We just got Shaq. I did not see that. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Back up. Bye bye. There you go. You're back. You're all the way back here. We're putting you in if we ever need you. So, yeah. We're going to put you all the way in the back. We're going to put you in front of the bench. We're going to put Shaquille O'Neal.
Next, Bob Petit. So we're probably gonna take him. Sorry, Kevin Love. Bob Petit. Here we go. Last pick.
Big Diamond! Mello!
Okay, okay, okay. We already have it, so. Welcome to the team, Balake. Balake Griffin. Let's just put the. Oh, yeah, now I get to pick two players. Balake. Balake? It's the only. Okay, Diamond. Clay, I actually love Clay Thompson. Like, he is so much fun to watch. Back of the bench, my dude. Back of the bench, my dude. Yeah, but I'm probably gonna keep Derrick Rose in. Just because I love him more. Clay. Here we go. So I have no clue what players are in this game, because I barely ever bet. But I think that there's. Yeah, let me look at the best Jordan. Okay, so there's 93 overall Michael Jordan. There's 93 overall MJ. Take him. Keep him on the bench though. Put him back up, small forward. Caron Butler. Sorry, buddy. Okay. This is good. And then we're gonna go. I know there's a really good Scotty card. Actually, let's put you back up point guard. Let's go to Pippen. 97 overall. There we go. This is the lineup. 95 overall. Okay, that's good. 91 inside, 84 outside. 81, I have no clue what that stands for. 91 athleticism, 91 defense, and 90 rebounds. This is really good. Strength team. I'm gonna call it the Stream Team. Wow, that actually took me 5 minutes. That took me 15 minutes. Wow. Now we're gonna make a new lineup. Hey, it's the Stream Team! The Stream Team! Who point guard. So,
who do you guys think is the best point guard in the league? Wait, there's nobody here, so we're going to put up. So, this is all current point guards. Okay. No, Pink Dime. No, no, wait. Kyrie. There's always a Kyrie, so Curry, you're on the bench. Kyrie. So, yep, this is the squad so far. So, we're going to Lonzo.
Lonzo Ball.
Lonzo Ball. That's not bad. That's not bad. That's not bad. I think another good point guard. Another tall, good point guard. He's got to be kind of tall, though. Devin Booker. I have no clue. Wait, no, Lonzo, you're not going to be shooting guard. Lonzo, you are not going to be shooting guard. You're going to be our center.
No clue why.
So, I'm thinking of teams and the point guards. So, yeah, we have, a 58 rebound. That's why teams don't just have point guards. I'm thinking of all-star point guards. I really have no clue. Good point guards. You know what? Ooh, Kyle Lowry. Kyle Lowry. Sorry, we're gonna do the all center team. We're gonna do the all point guard all time team. Tallest point guards in NBA history. Tallest point guards in NBA history. Tallest point guards. Tallest. Okay. Oh yeah, I can't believe I forgot it. Magic Johnson.
Oh, Magic Johnson 7. How did I forget?
Oh, Penny. Mr. Penny.
Who's this boy? Who are you?
Oscar Robertson.
I know what I mean, Mr. So I don't care.
Nope. Sorry, buddy. Okay, here we go.
Sean Livingston.
This is Sean Livingston. So, just look at the team right now. Pink diamond, pink diamond, pink diamond, pink diamond, diamond, pink diamond, diamond. Pink diamond on the bench. Emerald. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh, yeah.
Ron Harper.
Okay, Ruby. One more slot to fill.
Michael Carter Williams.
Okay, guys.
Michael Carter Brooks. Here we go, boys. The lineup is almost finished. You know what? We're gonna have to get in here.
Does he not have a card? Oh no. It's a gold.
My gosh, guys.
Okay, here we go. And Jamal Crawford. And Gary Payton. Jamal Crawford and Gary Payton.
What the heck?
Crawford, Ruby. Okay.
So yeah, we're actually no shoot. He's a shooting guard. No.
Sorry, travel.
John. Okay, there we go. Sapphire. And here we go, boys. This is the all point guards lineup. We may have some stupid golds, some stupid emeralds. You know what? It's beast. I love it. Hope you guys do too. But there's nobody watching. Welcome to my life. Guys, look at this. So, one gold, one emerald, one sapphire, two rubies, zero amethysts. You're like, okay, this guy must not be too good. Three diamonds and five pink diamonds. So, all point guards. All point guards. Enter. Submit. All right, we're at 93 overall. I got so many tall guys on this team. Oh my gosh, guys. What the heck am I doing? Tell me. All right, we're gonna play Street Fighter probably. No. I don't know. No, we can open up Mudhead packs. Because those are fun. So, let's just come around. So, Mudhead. Okay. Good elites, good elites. What the? I want the Fortnite. I want Fortnite on my computer. But I only have it on Xbox. Speaking of that, I gotta go check something real quick. I'll be right back after this pack. Nice. Oh, 98. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I just got 92. Let's go, boys, my time is spinning. Let's see how my time is spinning. Let's go, Bears. Okay, Dwight Clark, underrated. I still love him though. Earl Campbell, and. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna go check something on Fortnite and with Luigi. Alright, moment of truth.
No viewers.
Okay.
That's fine.
Let's do this. Okay, that's not bad. That ain't bad. Dwayne Johnson, okay. Yes, guys, I am thinking about doing a Madden live stream series. Because Madden is my game. 90! This is so bad, bro. That was a bad pack. Honestly. It's horrible. Next pack! Love you all. Ooh! Okay, you guys see these? Okay. Here we go. 91 Bruce Irvin. Oh, like 88 Rondé Barber. 92 Mean Joe Green. 91 Brandon Cooks. And 91 Rod Woodson. That's not real sneak. I was actually about to call him Rob Wobison. That's a real mall. This is not gonna work. I like these outfits. Now. Jarvis Landry, 92. Jonathan Stewart, 93. Dan Dierdorf, and 89. Cameron Jordan, and 88. Kenora Sankey's life. Seriously, though, these packs are Michael. I like saying Michael. It sounds like Michael. And I'm freestyling bars again. Oh yeah, this is not a good pack. I already heal it unless I get like 99. The only 99s in the game. My gosh. I missed it. Well, we're gonna do the gauntlet. This is just fun. Catch me. Sadly. Who's the highest throw power? Obviously. He's in 97. Okay. So, yep, we only have half an hour. Who's the highest catching? Sadly. But obviously. Who's the highest speed? It's Cam Newton, obviously. Who's the highest trucking? Jerome Bettis, the bus. Who's the highest speed? Stephon Gilmore. Obviously. What the? Okay, yep, I actually can't do bus at the start now. So, happy Sunday. I know Sundays are horrible. I know Sundays stink, but you know, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Alright, so I have no clue what we're gonna be playing. And you know what we're gonna be playing? We're gonna be bop it. Let's do this. Ready, boys? Ready, set.
Bump it to start. Quiet. High score. 26. Bump it. Oh. Bump it like you mean it. Score 0. High score. 26.
That's me. Okay, boys, I don't know what we're gonna do. So we're gonna sit here.
High score, 26. Bump it. Twist it. Pull it. Sing it. Oh, lift that microphone and sing. Score 3.
Yeah, we're gonna play this for another 15
High
minutes.
High score, 26.
A bop it, baby. You are a bop it wacko. You're a bop it whack-a-mo jack-a-mo.
26. Bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Golf it. Yo! Score 3. High score. 26. Bop it.
not hear that slap.
I score 26. Bump it. Twist it. Pull it. Answer it. Bump it. Answer it. Oh, just answer the phone.
Four, five. Where are you, whack-a-mole? Yeah, just another, like, 3 minutes.
Four, seven. I score 26. Bump it. Twist it. Pull it. Saw it. What? Listen, do it with me. Four, three. I score 26. Bump it. Twist it.
Yes.
I score 26. Bump it. Twist it. Pull it. Whip it. Bump it. Whip it. Twist it. Golf it. Yow! Yes,
not so easy. 20 seconds.
Four, three.
See you later.